Hello, welcome to Travel with Suri. This video is little bit different than my previous videos. This is also a kind of travel video, but in a different way. I completed my 5 years of running in August 2020. So I'm going to talk about my running journey. Let's go. Okay, so let's talk about how I started running and what made me to take running as my passion, and the different states in US that I traveled for participating in a running race, like off marathon, marathon, 5K or 10K, whatever, and like some sweet memories, some fun facts behind each and every important races. We will talk about that. In May 2015, my wife had to travel to India and stay there for a year. Initial few weeks, I was very happy like any other bachelor guy. But after that, I started feeling loneliness. Then comes a miracle in the form of Jahan Bhuvan. I knew him only 6 months at that point of time through my other friends. He is a runner and a hiker and participated in so many running races. On a fine day, in one of our conversation, he told me that running is the best way to keep a person occupied. So he advised me to go for a run and experience it. And I started running and I completed my first 5K in 33 minutes. I felt really, really good. So after that, I started running every alternate days. Jahan was preparing for AFC Half Marathon, America's finest city half marathon, San Diego. So he asked me to join with him. I knew it would be tough for a new runner to run a half marathon in less than 30 days, but I said yes. I just wanted to see if I'm able to tackle those 13.1 miles, that is 21 kilometers. So I said yes and I started preparing for it. In August 2015, I ran my very first race in San Diego, my favorite city in the US. At that point of time, I didn't know that this event will change my life forever. The race started, I was so nervous and I saw young kids, middle-aged people, seniors, which got motivated me to run my first race successfully. I completed my first race, my first half marathon in 2 hours 44 minutes. I was happy about the timing. It was so emotional for me, I cannot explain it in words, when I got my first medal. And I remember my friend Jahan said, "Will you be able to run to the starting point again to complete a full marathon?" And I said, "Big no." Without knowing that I'll be running 10 full marathons in next 5 years. This is my first half marathon medal. It's close to my heart. The beauty of running race is once you are done with your race, you just want to register for another race. That is what I did exactly. Long Beach Half Marathon was happening in October 2015 and I had 2 months to train and improve my half marathon time. So I registered for Long Beach Half Marathon and completed in 2 hours 26 minutes, improving my half marathon time by 18 minutes. This is where I decided to run my first full marathon, that is Los Angeles Marathon, on February 14th, 2016. So I started training for my first full marathon. I trained for 3 to 4 months. The maximum mile I ran during the training was 21 miles in 4 hours. Los Angeles Marathon is one of the biggest races in the world, participated by 25,000 runners from all 50 states and around the cities in the world. So I ran my first full marathon on Valentine's Day 2016. It was fun race, lot of crowd support, and I completed my first marathon in 5 hours 19 minutes. It was not bad for the first timers. So I liked the Los Angeles Marathon medal and it was really cool medal. After completing my first full marathon, I registered for Ragnar Relay Southern California. It was a relay race starting from Huntington Beach to San Diego, covering 200 miles in 24 hours by 12 runners. So basically how it works is we have 2 vans. Each van will have 6 runners. So each runner will run one leg ranging from 3 to 12 miles. Once 6 runners complete their legs in van 1, 6 runners from other van will start doing the same thing until we reach San Diego. So it was a fun race and I really liked that relay race. So I completed a half marathon, full marathon and a relay race. Now I just wanted to improve my speed. So I had to run a 5K and I had to travel to San Diego on March 2016 to run my first 5K. I completed the San Diego 5K in 23 minutes and 55 seconds, which is 7 minutes and 44 seconds per mile, and that was my fastest 5K at that time. I came to know that if I run Carlsbad, La Jolla and America's finest city in the same year, I will be getting triple crown medal. So I completed all these 3 half marathons in 2016 and I got my triple crown. 16 August. So in 2017, my main goal was to complete a half marathon under 2 hours. So I have chosen Los Angeles Rock and Roll Half Marathon in October 2017, and I completed that race in 2 hours and 2 minutes. I was a little bit disappointed that I couldn't be able to achieve my goal. It was like, you know, 2 minutes more than what I thought. So in 2018, I ran the same half marathon, that is Rock and Roll Los Angeles Half Marathon, in October 2018. And now I fulfilled my dream of running a half marathon in under 2 hours. Actually, I competed in 1 hour 57 minutes, and that's like after 3 years of running, like, you know, I finally fulfilled my dream of running a half marathon under 2 hours. I was happy. Like a triple crown medal is for a half marathon, so similar to that one. So we had a Beach Cities Challenge. This is for full marathon. So if you run Orange County Marathon, Long Beach Marathon and Sub City Marathon in a row, you will be getting a Beach Cities Challenge medal. And so it's like, you know, sharp. I like this medal. And moreover, like, you know, Orange County is my hometown, so I was happy that, like, you know, I was able to get my Beach Cities Challenge, completing Orange County, Sub City and then Long Beach in a row. So in 2019, I have decided to run the races out of California. So I wanted to run, you know, at least one race in each state in the United States. So first time I went to out of California, I traveled to Arizona, Phoenix, and then I ran a half marathon there, and it was my best so far. So I completed in 1 hour 51 minutes, like beating my previous record by, like, you know, 6 minutes. I was so happy on that day. So in June 2019, I traveled to Utah to run Utah Valley Marathon. And that was my best race so far, because I completed that race in 4 hour 27 minutes, and that is still my very best race in full marathon category. After Utah Valley Marathon, I was preparing for my 25th race, which was going to be like Chicago Full Marathon. I was training very well for my 25th race. I wanted to do well. Chicago Marathon is one of the major world marathon. I was lucky enough to get into Chicago Marathon by entering into lottery. And I was planning for like 4 hours 30 minutes finish time, because I completed my LA marathon, you know, like, you know, 4:33. On the race day, like, you know, I was feeling good till like a 15th mile. After 15th or 16th mile, I couldn't able to run as fast as I can. But like, you know, I ended up finishing the race in 5 hours 10 minutes. I was a little bit disappointed, but it's like, you know, all part of the race. So you never know which race will be like, you know, good, which race will be bad. So on that day, like, I had a bad race, but I completed my race. That's very important. I was happy.
March 2020, I was ready to run my 5th consecutive Los Angeles Marathon, but COVID-19 cases started increasing at that time in the US. So I didn't want to take the risk and thought of quitting the race, but I went to the expo to see the situation. There were so many runners, and I changed my mind and I thought of running it 5th consecutive time. Probably this one was the last biggest race before the COVID apocalypse. I got the Los Angeles Loyal Medal for running 5 consecutive Los Angeles Marathon.
I completed 5 years of running, and it has changed my life upside down. I feel more energetic, I feel fit, and it is a stress buster. I cannot have a bad mood and running at the same time. So if you are not into running, probably you can start running like maybe 2 to 3 miles and then let me know how you feel. I'm sure it will be an addicted one, but I'm happy that I'm addicted to running. I would like to thank my family, friends, my co-runners, my running club, Burn Orange County, for their incredible love and support throughout these 5 years. I hope I will continue running forever, and I hope you like this video. If you like it, please subscribe it. Thank you so much for watching.